Good morning, sports fans. I'm here in a park in Zurich. I noticed something in Switzerland that's also happening in Australia. Every park now comes with no water. And here's my crippled hand. I'm trying to open it. I can't. I believe I had a stroke.